Okay, we're playing Second Samurai. I'm Duke of the Bump.
I'm Moore's person.
How you guys doing? Now, why would they put a checkpoint at the beginning of the level?
That must be bad. Wow. He went hardcore on your ass.
Does this whole game take place in prehistoric times?
I don't know.
I thought we were time-traveling samurai and we'd, get to go to the future and stuff.
I don't know, but I wish they'd quit throwing these guys at us all the time.
Yeah. Ow.
Quit getting raped by them.
It's not my fault. I'm a victim.
You're a victim.
No means no.
Man, jump at him and kick him in the face.
You do what that said. You said.
Apparently that was supposed to be difficult or something.
Okay.
Quit getting hit.
More pterodactyl bats.
Maybe if we attack it?
No. How odd. How very odd. Maybe we need to stand on it to solve a puzzle or something.
Maybe we need that.
Maybe we need the rock. Oh. Okay. I get you.
Yep. That was what we needed.
Okay, presumably there are some souls down here somewhere.
Presumably. More caveman action.
Samurai versus caveman.
This is not ninja samurai. Ninja gun-toting. Oh, wow.
Okay. Is this the boss?
I have no idea. Can't be. It's
probably a mini-boss.
It must be. Yeah, they gave us a rock.
Okay.
We're between a rock and a hard place. Oh, can we hit people with it? No.
I lost my sword, and I died.
You died. And...
Fuck you, Satan.
Dead again. Haha. He's making fun of you for dying so often.
Really?
Yep. Never would have guessed, right?
I thought Satan was a perfect gentleman who would never make fun of
him. He's a kind person.
Satan is my friend.
He's a gentle being.
He made fun of me in panic, too.
Did he?
For not having a parachute. He was all skydiving without a parachute.
Oh, you can't hit them with it.
I knew you'd fall for that one.
Oh, he's fucking totally raping you.
And I was like, oh, Satan.
Oh, Satan. You crazy, crazy coot. Oh, we don't have enough.
Apparently
that was where we have. This is where we have to go.
Okay, which means so we need to go back up.
Yeah, we have to go back up. Shit. All that for naught. Why can't I... Nah.
Okay, we have two more.
Two more.
More pterodactyl bats.
It's easier just to stand around and punch in the air if you need to.
Just let them walk into my fist.
Yeah, just let them walk into your fist. Unfortunately, you can't do that with the game.
I notice it's giving us significantly less food as we go along.
Yes, it is. Most definitely giving us significantly less food. Let's go this way for a sec.
Can we go that way?
Make sure there's nothing else over here.
No, that's the end.
Okay. The end.
End of the line.
Okay. Guess we gotta go up.
No, we gotta go down.
No, we gotta go up. Oh, was that the last one?
Yeah, that was the last one.
Sure.
I'm positive, man.
Can we not go up there?
Well, all that's up there is a rock.
Well, that sucks. I wanna go up there.
Well, you can't.
I'm jealous. Ow.
And I have half a hit point left.
Yep.
Well, now I have 1 hit point because I got an apple.
Oh, now I have half a hit point. Hopefully I won't die.
Hopefully.
One hit and I'm dead. Oh.
No, you had a full hit point left.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Okay. Ah! Oh, I died.
Well.
Dadgummit. Satan. Bye bye.
No, we have to say it in a Satan voice.
No, he's gay.
Remember? So it's like, bye bye.
No, South Park.
South Park?
Yeah, Satan's gay.
Oh, he still doesn't talk like that.
He talks kinda gay.
No.
He doesn't talk, like, completely Satan-y. I mean, he's not, like, uber deep voice or anything like Satan should be.
Well, he is when he's on the clock.
Oh, really?
When he's, like, you know, doing his Satanly duties.
His Satanly duties?
Yeah.
Throwing the rock. Whoa!
Oh, apparently we're supposed to stand on this.
Oh, okay.
Huh.
Another soul?
Extra souls.
Life. Hey, it was an extra life.
Was it?
Hey. No. I don't know. Thanks for leaving the dirty work to me.
I don't think extra lives are part of this game's philosophy.
yeah, but
the developers were like, extra lives?
Oh, shit.
What are those?
Yeah, don't get hit by that.
Thanks.
I should probably use those more, eh?
I don't know, we don't have that many.
18? You get them all the time. Hey, whoa. I have like a whole bunch left still. I throw you. You are thrown. And the skull. Oh, sheesh. Okay.
What the hell? It's a skeleton with a crossbow.
Skeleton with a crossbow.
Ow.
I'm not hitting him.
We don't have a point of damage to him.
Ow.
We're slowly hurting him.
Ow.
Okay, what we need to do is, that skull drops that rock.
Yeah.
So we need to drop the rock on the skeleton.
Ow. Okay.
Okay.
On the skeleton, are you sure?
Hasta la vista, baby. I'm pretty sure that's what we have to do. We have to wait until the skeleton is standing under this rock and then hit the skull.
Okay.
Trust me. I'm a doctor. Not now!
You have to hit it for him to come out, man.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Well, fuck.
Exactly.
Okay, just don't even try to hit him.
Well, how do you get over him? Apparently you can. See, that didn't...
It hurt him. A little bit. It just didn't hurt him a lot because he wasn't standing directly under it.
Well, this isn't working.
Oops.
Ow.
Do you have any other ideas?
I have no ideas.
Okay.
Oh, see, that hurt him. Yeah, that hurts him a lot. Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, shit. Oh, you missed.
I didn't miss.
Well, how the hell are you supposed to get through him? There's got to be something you can do.
We're probably missing out on some vital move.
Probably.
Okay. Almost got him.
There.
Yes.
I don't know, man.
What don't you know?
This game just doesn't seem like it has that type of vital move thing that we're missing.
Yeah, probably not. I mean, I guess the solution is to just,
not die.
To take damage, but not so much damage that we die.
And we made it! Another level, couple lost lives, yeah.
But it's cool. No biggie.
We can handle it.
We can do it. We're the two... We're the first and second samurais.
We're the best samurais ever, because there's only two.
Yep.
And that's us.
Okay. See you next time for more Let's Play Second Samurai.